Borisov getting into the paint, kicks it back. They've still got plenty of time. Pavlicevic, the three, and they want a foul on the three-point shot. They're not going to get it. Now, what's the call here? Is there going to be a technical? It certainly looked to me as though Nikola Pavlicevic was caught as he took the shot on. He was right next to the official and was clearly frustrated. And we've got a technical called, I assume it was on Pavlicevic.